Floyd back to meet the Floyd. Collect that fucking TP.
Yeah. They do move in herds.
Man. Oh, this game is so much better when it actually gets, like, the things that you need for proper locomotion. Like, it's just so much easier, so much faster. Everything feels so much more fluid. It is, like, it's just gorgeous. It's great. Somehow my combo reset. It's fine. Turn in my shit paper.
Those kids survived. They were always prepared for anything. Don't worry, you can still go back to the brewery if you want. But this base will let us brew some new amps. I installed another vat, so make sure you check
out that
vat's often. We got ourselves a nice corner spot here, but that means
still
we
not hard.
Protect the base from two angles. Like I said, we got two vats now, which means better amps, but more vigilance, you know? The vats all pull from the same source, so we'll lose overcharge if either one gets attacked. Remember to use your traps, and you should do just fine. For the most part.
All right, let's do this thing, even though I'm... Hey, I'm good. Even though I'm probably never gonna use the new amps. Okay. Basic strategy. Boom. 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 Okay. Jump. There. There. Drop that there. I want to pull it back a little bit. Drop that there. Drop that there. Drop there. Oh yeah, over here. One there, and I'll save an extra 10 just in case. Oh, sorry, I was dancing. Punk rock music, huzzah!
You better not fuck this up.
That was so much fun. Thanks, bro. Oh, you got a little close. That works. Fan of defend the tower kind of bullshit. Like, spoilers, I hated the end of the Bioshock Infinite. Like, if it was completely different, like the way the last section, like I didn't have any issues with the actual ending, like just the last section just was such a turnoff. Well, next wave. Oh, more. Stick another point over here. Yeah, I can get out of that angle. Don't know why I need it, but I'll do it. Oh, Urker! Earth spawner. That was nice and fast. Dunkers. Doing air dunky shit. Oh, these traps aren't doing their jobs. Granted, my job is probably the most important of all of them. But still, oh man, I'm using so much. I don't know if you're paying attention. Holy crap. Basically just giving them what they want. Oh, this is the worst one ever. All the subs.
Okay, we're all done.
Well, there's nothing to worry about it. 4, 3, 2, 1. That could have gone way worse. Absolutely could have been worse. Let's go get my shit. Winter's coming. Chance of Lightning and Twister Spin. If I remember correctly, one of them's Weapon Amp. Oh, well, there we go. Freezes enemies. That's actually kind of useful. Then I got another one of these Hero Amps, I think?
Nope.
Dive Bomb. Oh, Melee. Yes. Makes a Tornado. Alright. Man, this one kind of sucks. Not terribly useful. I'd like it if they were more useful. But they're not. Which is unfortunate. Where's Sam's package?
We figured out how to track down that garbage truck and find Bryllcream. Go pick up the analog hacker I sent your way.
Oh, it is right there. I was correct. Oh, come on. Oh, really? Alright. Thank you.
Forkim and I worked through the night on this. It's pretty brilliant if you ask me.
Oh, right. So anyway, we need you to get to a satellite dish nearby. We'll explain on the way.
Alright, now we're gonna go do triangulation.
To help us find Bryllcream.
Right. You see, by using the dishes, we can triangulate his last known position.
You know?
If I can ever get up there.
Which stands for transmitter hunt, where someone sets up a transmitter in the forest, then we all walk around with parabolic receiver.
You want to make noise?
It's okay, I paused.
Did you take out the air conditioners?
No.
Come out there, it looked like the air conditioners were out of the windows.
Why would I have taken out the air conditioners?
I don't know, that's why I'm like, what?
Okay. Great. Unpause. 3, 2, 1. So I was recording. 3, 2, 1. Unpause.
And you plot the position of the transmitter by triangulating two vectors to the source.
Yeah, it's really fun. We only get a compass and a paper.
It's broken.
Guys, stop before one of you has a nerdgasm. I'll use the dishes to find the missing dude.
Yeah, it was broken.
Don't expect me to listen to your public radio show about it. How the hell am I gonna get over there? Nice!
Well, I got stuck in the wall. Oh, I'm really stuck in the wall. Great. Oh, okay. I know how to wall run.
Okay, hack that satellite dish. Broken signal.
Alright, this part.
Okay, you're patched in. Let's test it out. Aim the dish
remember.
At the museum.
But true, Master, I could have sworn I heard.
These are dangerous times. And dangerous times call for us to become men. Do you understand?
We should just give up on Bryllcream? Isn't our motto to not give up the rain, snow, or sleet?
You don't need him anymore. You have me.
Okay.
Son of a beeswax! I will twist off his tiny little...
Okay, sounds like it's working. Aim around and listen for the truck's beep. Hold on.
14,100,012, Mississippi.
That was fast.
14,100,013, Mississippi.
That's him.
Yes! I'm recording the vector of your dish. Fisco, backtraced our hack. Watch out!
With that jammer active... We'll never be able to triangulate Bryllcream's position with a second satellite dish.
Wait a minute.
You have to destroy that
there.
Jammer.
Well, baby, stop. Yeah. Shoot. Oh, I wasn't done?
To fork him! Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Okay.
No.
Oh, Sam, you are smooth. So smooth. Hey, Sam. If we find Bryllcream, what are the chances he'll figure out a way to escape the city?
Well, as I just learned from Forkim, Bryllcream literally wrote the book on troop survival strategies. So I'd say we have a pretty good shot. Unless he's dead. In which case,
we're fucked.
Not how I put it, but yes.
Smash it. Smash it. There we go.
Okay, we've got one angle, but we need to narrow it down. Head to the other dish marked on your map.
Why don't I just follow?
No, that's not how triangulation works.
You made it! Cool!
Yep.
Okay, to lure out the OD, you'll need to smash some vending machines and set off some car alarms.
Wait. That's not what I needed. Thank you for changing my mission on me. Game that had no right to change my mission on me. Oh, come on.
He's getting worse, my lord.
We need a hero. A champion.
I'm sure that's not foreshadowing or anything.
I'm telling you, that guy cooking all them crazy drinks, it's him.
But that bong's been jumping around, killing us.
Nah, I don't care.
Hey, look at them fish.
So?
We've been eating garbage for weeks. Why don't...
Okay.
waited so long.
So leave my troop alone. They're good
soon
kids.
That numbnut lets us into the museum.
I got the second vector.
Take it
uploading
over.
The coordinates to your phone.
Go! Go! Go!
Go, 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 go.
Okay, chill.
Go! Hey, Spawner. Bye, Spawner. Oh, they're killing Bryllcream. Or I can just start downstairs. That's okay too.
You mental patient, Fort Kim sent me to get you out.
Well, Fort Kim has always been a great troop member. Still, I think I'll wait. Okay, I'm ready to be safe.
Oh, shit. Hold on, I'll find something to put out the fire.
Anything liquid, hurry.
Okay, I got something. Damn it. Need more juice. Don't look at the fire. Just play dead and it'll
one,
go away.
That's two.
That's not how fire works.
Well, how would I know? I've never been burned alive before. Shit, I need another keg.
You're not using overcharge to fight the fire, are you?
Sorry, can't hear you. Well,
perhaps you would like to join my troop.
I'm not wearing a sash.
Well, Your skills are top notch. I would like you to escort me to my troop.
Sure.
Okay, I didn't expect
back
that either.
Back to the troop headquarters, quickly! Those creatures are coming this way.
How long were you trapped in there?
16 days, 20 hours, 8 minutes.
It's kind of amazing that you're still alive.
I'm a survivalist. Do what it takes.
Obviously.
How did you find me?
It's kind of my thing. When people are in trouble, I grind over with some guns and kill all...
Master Bryllcream? How did you... We've been looking everywhere for you, sir.
Why did you have to look for me when you already knew where I was? What are you doing? Open this door! North! It is time for you to face the consequences of your actions.
I'll drink it!
Don't be a coward. Take your punishment like a man. Norton! No!
Right. So, I think I said a while back that this section of the game seems really short. I mean, it's fine because gotta go through the game. But... even with the side quests and stuff, it's still a remarkably short section, because this is the boss of this section. You finish this bit after you beat this guy. And
I better take
it's
that
not
thing down.
That much of a boss either. My main gripe is this part. Dragon's Thread! And, as you saw, it's not even anything hard.
Shoot the spikes on his back!
Alright, spikes. And see, like, just add spikes. Feel. Spikes. Oh, okay. That's fine. Dragon's Drive!
He grew more spikes.
Of course he grew more spikes. Guess I'll just have to shoot him off again.
You're almost there. One more hit should do.
And Dragon's Strike. Catch, bitch.
Thank you for your loyalty and persistence. Your character and actions are worthy of commendation.
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend?
You can keep your commendation. I just want you to tell me how to get out of this city.
That is a difficult proposition. Fisco has blocked all exit routes. I'm afraid there is no escape.
Seriously?
Fuck! Unless...
I need a pencil. Paper. Done. Bring these plans to my friend Ignatius, head of the shipbuilders union. You should find him near the harbor.
This guy's gonna build a ship?
Better than that. He's gonna give you a way out of the city.
Alright.
Hey, so one thing you should know about this guy, Ignatius, he's a hardcore LARPer.
What the hell is a LARPer?
Live-action role-player?
Those dorks with foam swords who go out to the woods and yell lightning bolt at each other?
It's fantasy fulfillment, and it's a lot cooler than that, but, yes.
Okay, so he's a LARPer. Why do I care?
Well, I heard that he was in the park with a bunch of other LARPers on Horror Night. And they got attacked by OD. They all kind of got psychologically broken.
Don't you mean more psychologically broken?
Just be careful.
Come on, they're LARPers. You gonna shoot me with a foam arrow?
Well, thanks for the warning, Forkin.
Hey, it's Floyd. You probably knew that. I made a new base for us in the harbor. Perfect place to cook up some new amps. It's amazingly amazing.
When this is over, I'm gonna buy you a thesaurus.
So you get a bunch of new stuff, but at the same time, the harbor base isn't story relevant anymore. You get to this point, everything just becomes this bit. Like, not just this bit, there's another section after this, maybe two. But,